Hello, my name is Amy Ecker and welcome to my channel. Today I am using Makeup Geek to do this soft green eye. And with the greens I'm using, or with this eye look, I'm using her fall palette. So I used colors such as Bandwagon. Over here we used a bit of Cabin Fever. We've used some Epic on the lower lash line and brought it up in the outer V. And then underneath, to add just a little bit of bright color, we use some Limelight. So if you want to see how I used these Makeup Geek eye colors to create a soft green eye look, stay tuned. Let's get started using Makeup Geek's fall eyeshadows. We're going to take some Bandwagon to use as our base. Already done the Painterly paint pot. To warm up the eye a little further, we're going to use some Cabin Fever. For some pop of color, we're going to use some Limelight. Limelight almost looks like the Grinch who stole Christmas. Then we're going to take some Epic, which is right next to that. As you can see, I'm taking my eyeliner and I'm dragging it with this flat brush up to the outer V. Since I have my outer V set with the green, we're going to go in with some more Epic on a short little stubby brush. And I'm sure that is the technical term, short little stubby. Just love Makeup Geek. Okay, we're gonna take some White Lies. Also Makeup Geek. And highlight our brow bone. And into corner. So we're gonna go with the Waterproof Black on the lower. And we are going to use the Sephora Waterproof, and this one is in brown. Upper lashes today, we're going to use the Lash Sensational. I guess I've been hunkering down. I feel like the neighbor, Mr. Wilson. Mr. Wilson. Oh. No, I didn't. Yes, I did. The biggest yet. have to do a crack spackle. Crack spackle that up. Kapow! I'm actually gonna take on a little fine brush some black from Makeup Geek, and this is called Corrupt. All right, I need to do my hair. Thank you so much for joining today using Makeup Geek with the Epic and the Limelight to get a softer green eye look for maybe the holiday. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy the video, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, please consider subscribing or refer me to a friend. And as always, make it a beautiful day.